because we're gonna keep the empty ones because we are going to be using them for something. We're using them to be filled with our arrow. Oh, on this leather. I feel bad. Ruined lexicon. Actually, we should take the small petty gems. Or the grand ones. I don't know. Starum is beautiful. Oh, this is a quest item? I still have to do something with this? Oh, this is a key. Oh, crap. A codex right here. That's crazy. I'm trying to straighten it. Codex, ladies and gentlemen. The codex. Alright, this is continuing from where we last left off. So that's what you're watching right now. Is there anything I'm carrying I don't need to carry? Ebony gauntlets, yeah, I don't need to carry that. Oh, Mirax, crap. Smithing. I'll put them elsewhere. Let's put the smithing in here, huh? This stupid stuff in here, or whatever. It's my house, I can do what I want. Where's my smithing suit? Blacksmith apron, there we go. Alright, got rid of enough stuff to do this mission. As I kick shit around my own home. How rude. Just kidding.
They serve the best sujami I've ever tasted.
Go make Skyrim.
With the Aspawn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve.
Northern maidens, ship shape, ready to go.
What do you want, Cat?
Do you have enough coin for the journey?
Yeah, why not?
Get yourself settled then.
Let's pay for it. Help. There would have good business. Let's have do my little teleportation quick travel trick.
Something.
Oh, for real. Good thing I came into town. experience in killing dragons. Fight me head on. Come on, come on. Don't you dare get away from me. Now, before we do the Parthenax adventure, we gotta make sure things are in order and things are set. I'm just curious if everyone's okay here. It's crazy, there's a war going on and everyone's suffering dragon attacks at random times. It's crazy no one's using dragons against each other in the wars. But then how can you? Maybe lure a dragon out? Maybe start shit with the dragon? And then have the dragon follow you into the enemy's camp? Guess everything's okay here. Huh, alright, let's take a look at our missions. Our quests. Crimson Ninroom. We need to do that. That's bothering me. And then we'll continue with the big mission. I forget how to get there. Let's try it. This is like the filler episode before the other episode that the previous episode hyped up. So there you go. But this is part one of that hyped up episode. For real? Another dragon? Where? He's not bothering nobody. That's also a possibility. Don't always have to go to violence. Maybe just passing through. Yeah, see? Look at him go. This is passing through. Alright. Looks like there should be a pathway somewhere. People friends?
You there! A traveler! Over here!
Yeah, what's up?
That's close enough!
Huh?
Over here!
No, you don't!
You just asked me to come over here. What's your problem? Oh, they're vampires. No wonder. They wanted me to come into their trap. I didn't see the dead bodies. That would have been, not just the dead bodies, but the bodies that were looted. I didn't take that into account. Entrance of where I seek is below. I haven't been to this world in a while, so this is gonna be cool. It's been a minute. Wait, this is the right way, right? Mm-hmm. There we go. Alright, we're gonna chapter this up.